Digging away. Puffy little cheeks. What have you found? A spy, am I? But why? Oh my, you're a smart one. Whatever will I do with you? That's no fun. Join me inside. We'll play a game of shells. Win, and you get Iman.
Here I am. Or am I here? Guess wrong, and you're mine, my dear. No fair!
Don't talk to me. I'm a shrub. Your soul is missing. Want mine? It's black and gooey. No. We're having old friends for supper. Drink some roots. Stay with us. You'll be safe here. The stones! The shiny ones! They're pretty until you turn your back, and then... whoosh! Skulls and... This is my safest place. My friends are here. Don't take... want, want, want. Greedy squirrels. People don't die. They change. Oh, it gives me headaches, and it tastes like salt. The shiny stones did that. The roots, the water. So? That's the first thing you've said that makes any sense. Fine. Take Iman. Just leave my friends alone. And don't blame me if the shiny stones get you. Go, go on now!
What happened? Did you see those Covenant souls? I saw a group of them exploring the cave. They laughed at me, hanging in the ice. You don't have to tell me twice. You came to save me!
You're lucky I came at all. Where did you find him? Kind gift. We'll head back to the... Where did you find him? Kind gift. We'll head... We're going, dumb ox.
You should have seen it, Rolly. That cave is incredible.
Don't call me Rolly.
Thank you.
Pray, Sithis, a traveler. Please, the boy. I came out here with three of my fighters. Save my. You should be able to get them out before. We're used to taking. You should be able to get them out.
I'm in your debt.
Thank you.
my comrades, Everett, may your scales. We can take care of ourselves.
Thank you.
One good turn deserves another. Are you then? I don't know what we'd have done, living out the rest. Thank you for coming along. I thought till run. I'll prepare the town for evacuation. Find as many people... I'll answer what I can. Captain Tilroni's got the villagers thinking I'm an addled netch, but I'm actually a bit smarter than that. Posted to this backwater, you mean? I made a hasty decision. A bad call. Soldiers died. I learned my lesson. Now I don't act without proof. I took her job. You might have heard her yelling about that in the square. It's petty, but what can I do? Every time I've reached out to her, she slapped my hand. I'm not a scholar, but I'll tell you what I know. A Nord asking me about Nords. Clever, for a Nord. Honestly, your people impress me. Most I've met are stout and adventurous. Strong of arm and heart. Good folk. I'm not a scholar, but I'll tell you what I know. Other than our beauty, brains, and rapier wit, we proudly work to enact the will of the Tribunal, our living gods. If the Nords are the heart of the Pact, and the Argonians are the soul, the Dark Elves are the brains. I'm not a scholar, but the Argonians are a mystery to me. The ones I've met keep to themselves. Good scouts, I'll give them that. Not long ago, the Dunmer held them as slaves. That ended with the founding of the Pact. Now, we're all best friends. I'll prepare the town for evacuation. Are you sure about this? Anyone we haven't found will be left behind. You're right. We can't wait any longer. Running. But you're right. We can't... The Covenant is here. They've taken the signal fire, and we need to warn the mainland. I need you to carve a path through them and light it. The beacon stands atop the tower just outside town. I'm going to rally the villagers and get them ready to go. Find Tilroni when you're done at the tower. She'll hold the way open. She knows where to go. Get that fire lit. We'll be ready to go when you get back. I don't expect to see those troops again. We're headed for a beach on the far side of the island. They don't think I know about it, but smuggling. Thank you. too many. There were just... The Covenant is here. They set fire to the village. Narald and I tried to protect the Earthturner family and the rest of the farmers. Denskar headed to the bunkhouse. Ira tried to take shelter in my home. Then the soldiers set fires, laughing. Please, you have to get water. Save our... You can't. Don't come back for me. Just get Ira, Denskar, Litrecht, and Trinhild. I didn't see where they went. Rana's at the old tomb. Tell her.
Soldiers chased me in here. I thought I might burn alive. I can make it. Thank you.
The soldiers are everywhere. I bet she's there.
Thank you. I just couldn't help it. I ran. Kind, protect me. Thank you.
Pirani told us to run. Yes, my family. I should... Welcome back. The villagers you rallied are ready to move. I just wish we could have done more. Well then, you and I are going to lead the tribunal willing. I've studied a map of the tomb's layout, but I never dared to enter. This place is old. The original inhabitants of Bleak Rock rest inside, and not quietly. Good to see Vivek.
Don't worry about me.
I fear the flame.
We were real night. Switches will shut these traps off. We need to hit them at the same time. Get the one on the far wall. I'll hit mine when you... Bring them through. So many dead because of me. I don't know if I'll be able to live with myself after this. They need a leader, but they're stuck with me. I need you to unlock a door deeper inside the tomb. That door will have stones with flower symbols upon it. Head through the door behind me. I'll see you soon.
This way. We're almost out. I'll unlock the door at the bottom of the stairs. In the next room, there's another switch I'll need you to trigger. Cove should be just beyond this door. I'll go on ahead. Wait for the rest of them here.
Greetings. Hello.
This is bad. Our shellback friend here will get us to safety. He's a hero of the Pact. And for what I've promised to pay him, he'd better be. I fear the Covenant would intercept us if we went straight for Darvin's Watch. So we're going to make for Dalmora, a small town down the coast. Are you ready to go? One good turn deserves another. What do you...
Thank you. I'm so glad I could save all these lives.
Comrade!
I'm thinking about joining.
I can't believe...
Evacuate, they say.
No, Littrek.
I've never trained.
Hey there, my friend.
Comrade!
We're here. We sprint. Go to the watchtower, just past the village of Dalmora. Tell the soldiers there to light the signal fires along the coast. The fires will warn Darvin's watch. I'm going to rally folks here and in Dalmora. Get the battle ready, muscle. Send the non-combatants to safety with Darge. Get to the watchtower as soon as you can. We're far southeast of Bleak Rock. It's a coastal region of Morrowind called Balfoyen. Behind you is the Inner Sea, and across that is the island of Vardenfell. It's the biggest port in Stonefalls, and one of the largest cities. Most of the trade on the Inner Sea passes through here at some point. It'll be the first place. It's an Argonian town, full of canals, mud houses, and mosquitoes. Balfoyen was just a swamp before the great houses donated it to their former slaves. Believe it or not.
This business about the... They say the dark.
best thing any adventurer.
Have something you need.
I bring an urgent message from Rhea Opacarius, Chief Oracle of the Twilight Queen Azura. Best discuss that with Rhea. Too many eyes and ears here. She awaits you in the Cloudy Dregs Inn in Wayrest.
Some put faith in the...
Trust me when I tell you that... I weave fabrics while...
Arms.
Keep those weapons sheathed.
I've lost my family. I don't know. There were scary noises in the fields. Some of my Gwa... Of course. Gwa are noble creatures, and they're hard workers. Thank you so much. My poor children. Because they are. They haul our goods. They eat our trash. Gwa are magnificent. And I have heard rumors about the Covenant. If they attack...
Hello.
Have you said you're...
I hope you're joking. They're the three members of the Tribunal, the living gods of Morrowind. Almalexia the Mother, Sothaseel the Wizard, and Vivek the Poet. The three are elven in form. They feel the pleasures and pains of mortal flesh. Yet they are immortal, all-knowing, and immensely powerful. In the Akaviri War, Vivek flooded the battlefield and drowned the enemy. No mere mortal could do that. I was sent by the Tribunal Temple in the town of Ebonheart. Disciple Sildris ordered me to bring the true religion. They listen politely, ask questions, and go back to worshipping trees. I blame the shaman. The Argonians, of course. Look around. Mud huts, spears, cave paintings. This is the pinnacle of their culture. Our people wasted centuries trying to civilize them. They're as stubborn.
a familiar face. I curse the word dagger. I'd show Covenant scouts are burning the fields. We were working the crops and they...
You don't wear the lion crest. Please. With your aid, moist one. My thanks.
Please, my scales are slick. I'll dance on the water. Thank you.
so cold.
Hail.
It's not as bad.
I've got a problem.
Is it?
Hello.
Hello there.
Moment, please. No one else will listen. I have an idea that could help turn the tide. Balfoyan doesn't have much of a militia to defend it, but we do have Netch. That's right. When a Betty or Netchling feels... I hope you're finding my truth.
Ah!
The Covenant is every... I think so.
Thank you.
Good to see you again.
I wish I could feel safe. We did, thanks to you. We must evacuate.
You are the sun on my...
So, excellent, yes? I'll let the commanders here know of our success. I hope we'll see each other again. Stay moist. It's good to see such... Thank you.
Need a blade? I hope not. I don't have any to spare. I'm fresh out. Bit of an accident in the storeroom with a lantern. Check the dockyards. Lenim just offloaded a fresh supply. When you see her...
Hello there.
Greetings.
Nobody cares at all.
Callie, Dolly was missing you. You did, Gua friend. They're all back. Palehide is already... My Gua were lost.
Looking for rations. Keep going down the river, friend. Everything here. Raiders in Balfoyan. Take the Kindle pitch. Warn the watch. You are sunblessed for telling me. Have you spoken with Urona? Zuth, she's a crafty one. Very well. Consider the docks on alert. If you're going to light the fires, I can help you get there. Follow me, sun on my scales. We go now to a secret passage. It is really a storage tunnel, but today, it is a secret from the Covenant. good to see you.
I have many fine goods. You're new to Stonefall. Once a month, it's to the west. I would make family.
Thank Kine, they've gone to war. Damn the Covenant. The Covenant. Hold up. I know it's a hard choice.
I don't know.
I want to think. Captain.
I did.
No idea.
The guards will get you.
This work is going to do itself.
Cease your move. Real law enforcement is so boring. Why stop crimes when you can just stand around demanding bounties? Suicide by guard, so be it. Covenant flooded the docks. We tried to surrender, but they didn't want prisoners. Many of us were gutted and thrown into the sea. A few. We scattered. Some barred themselves inside, but the daggers put everything to the torch. You can't look for her now.
Hurry to the docks. Thank you.
wrong. They're on the other side of the docks.
I fell fighting beside Katarana. She hid me here and ran onto the ship. She's after the Covenant Commander. He's the one who burned Bleak Rock. Don't let her die alone. Fight well! Kill that bastard! The commander of this vessel is the one who led the slaughter at Bleak Rock. This ship will be his grave. Below decks. Follow me. Breton dies here. Are you ready? Good. Here he comes.
Thank you.
Go. I'll meet you. I'll meet you on the...
Understand, I have you to thank for driving the Covenant from these docks. The Pact owes you a debt. It's like the sun on your scales, isn't it? We almost lost these docks. Well, head to Davin's Watch and speak with Hope.
You look brave. Brave like my Gaina. I fear she's been eaten by Nyx hounds. I'm terrified. Oh, what's left? How could I have let her do this? Oh, sometimes Gaina's... Thank you.
There you are, Vestige. We must speak at once. Listen well. I have located a safe harbor from which we might plan our course of action. You must meet me there. I awoke to choking ash in the air and the sounds of strife. I am in Morrowind, home of the Dark Elves, in a city called Davin's Watch. The harborage is a ruin in the cliffs west of the city.
Think twice before you cross me.
Have you come from Balfoyan? What news do you have? Yes, soldier. Thank you. We're giving the Covenant a good fight. Without your warning, Davin's Watch would be in their hands. Feels good to save a city, doesn't it?
The Covenant is attacking Davin's Watch. The Devils bombarded the Northern District. Now they're ashore preparing to attack. I need every able hand in the battle to come. And you'll stand where you're needed. Right now, Grandmaster Tanvol Indurol's at a manor in the north of the city. He's got a smart plan. But he needs help. Follow me or meet me there. Your choice. This port's the key to Stoneforce. That's why these Covenant bastards are...
Excellent. Let's get going.
Let's get going. The Covenant's been bombarding the city for days. If Davin's Watch falls, all of Stonefalls is in danger. I came to fight with my old comrade, Tanvol. Poor bastard. Didn't even get a soldier's death. Damned Covenant. Will this bombardment ever stop? We're here.
Hogan said you were reliable. I trust his instincts, and I know there is much work to do. The Covenant closes on us like Nick's hounds on a kill. They think they've already won the city. They're entirely wrong. They are doomed to the last man. You are the plan. There's a relic beneath the city, guarded by spirits of my ancestors. For me to fight them would be blasphemy, but you aren't of House Indoril. The entrance is through the tombs across the square. Bring the relic here. Only that you need to bring it. I tried to reason with my ancestors, but they do not understand our peril. You must succeed where I cannot. Did you recover the relic? That was one of my ancestors. He refuses to recognize the threat facing us today. It's time to turn the tables on the Covenant. For that, you must buy me some time. I need time to prepare the ritual that will bring this to an end. We have to delay the Covenant troops to the south. Ask Holgan. He's commanding the defense of the West Gate. If you need a guide, speak to Garin.
My orders are to help you. Then we should go. Father said the Yakaviri War was like this. Yeah. Such senseless death and destruction.
Commander Holgan,
I've been reviewing our defenses. It's not good. Do? Burn those ballistae. Same for the ladders. Burn.
Oh.
Welcome to the harborage, Vestige. This is as comfortable a home as an old dried-up husk like myself could hope for. Despite my blindness, nay, because of it, my other senses seem to have heightened. This place had the right smell about it.
Indeed, but let us not get ahead of ourselves. Without an understanding of where we are bound, every road will get us nowhere. Before we truly understand our destination, we must speak of the past. Of a sort, I invite you to enter my mind and walk with me through visions of the past, that you might understand the events that brought us to this time, this moment. Enter my mind, Vestige, and walk with me through the shadows of past events. Follow me, Vestige, and learn of the events that precipitated our current crisis. My part in the story began when I awoke on the steps of the Abbey of the Moth Priests, with no memory of my prior life. The Moth Priests took pity upon me and brought me into their fold. I was weak and near death. It was there I first set eyes upon the Elder Scrolls and devoted my life to their study. The scrolls allowed me to glimpse the very fabric of reality, but each profound insight dimmed my vision and eventually left me permanently blinded to the light of the world. The prophecies of the Elder Scrolls are a fluid, living thing. They are not fixed. At many points throughout history, the actions of heroic mortals have rewritten them. I only know that you are important, Vestige. The scrolls reveal to me that your destiny is intertwined with that of the Five Companions. The Five Companions were a band of adventurers who sought out an ancient artifact called the Amulet of Kings. They hoped to use this artifact to persuade Akatosh, the Dragon God, to accept their leader as one of the Dragonborn. The Dragonborn are mortals destined for greatness, with the blood of the dragons in their veins. It is said that only a true Dragonborn can ignite the eternal dragon fires in the Imperial City. You have already heard enough babbling from this old blind fool. It is time you met the Five Companions yourself and witnessed their fate. First companion, Lyris Titanborn, daughter of giants, was the mightiest warrior in the service of the Emperor. Next, Abnathan, a powerful sorcerer and Grand Chancellor to the Imperial Elder Council. The Red Guard Swordmaster, Sai Sahan, leader of the Imperial Dragon Guard. The Imperial Emperor, Baron Aquilarius, who attempted to light the dragon fires and failed. And finally, Manamarco, the traitor, the king of worms, a powerful necromancer, and your executioner. These were the Five Companions who set out from the Imperial City on an epic quest to recover the lost Amulet of Kings. Manamarco convinced Verin that the amulet could be used to perform a ritual that would rekindle the dragonfires. By tradition, only the Dragonborn can lay claim to the Ruby Throne. Manamarco, the traitor, the great enemy, the most disaster, war, and pestilence.
There. it is. The Dragonfire Brazier. Manimarco, you certain this will work?
It will work, my liege. The Amulet of Kings will rekindle the Dragonfires and ensure your rightful place as Emperor. You have my word.
It better work, Manimarco, or you'll find your neck at the business end of my axe.
My lord, I wonder if you'd muzzle your half-giant pet. She really is annoying.
Enough, both of you. We are here to ensure my lord's rightful claim to the Ruby Throne.
Abner, begin the ritual. I have a destiny to fulfill. By the lighting of the dragon fires, I claim my rightful lineage. By the fires of creation, let me be reborn. By the will of Akatosh, I proclaim myself Dragonborn.
You will pay for your sacrilege! The veil between Tamriel and Oblivion tears and splits asunder!
What's happening? The sky is opening up. This is bad. This is very bad.
Ah! This isn't supposed to happen. What's the meaning of this? Manimarco, what have you done?
You're the fools! The veil between Oblivion and this world has been torn. My master, Lolan Bahl, is free to claim Tamriel for his own.
Forgive me! Have mercy on our souls!
The ritual tore the veil between Nairn and Oblivion, allowing Manimarco to begin stealing the souls his master needed to power the dark anchors and initiate the plane melt. Akatosh gave Alessia the Amulet of Kings as a symbol of his covenant with Nairn. So long as the amulet remained in the care of Alessia's heirs and the dragonfires remained lit, Tamriel... Manimarco tricked Varin into breaking the covenant, and the veil between Oblivion and Nairn was torn. The Elder Scrolls named this event the Soul Burst. It gave Molag Bahl the opportunity to disconnect the souls of Nairn from their hosts. Varin was lost. In the chaos of the moment, Sai Sahan took the Amulet of Kings and fled. Leris was captured by Manimarco and delivered to Cold Harbor, the realm of Molag Bahl. Tharn remains Chancellor of the Elder Council, and his daughter Clivio rules as Empress Regent, but the true power remains in the hands of Manimarco and his worm cult. When I discovered the truth about the five companions, I made subtle inquiries, but apparently not subtle enough. Manimarco got word of my interest and abducted me. He took me to Cold Harbor, where I remained a prisoner until you freed me. The truth is always a threat to evil men. Manimarco feared I would reveal his treachery, and if knowledge of Nairn's vulnerability were to become known, it could threaten his master's schemes. Molag Bahl does not favor loose ends. Walk with me. Long ago it was written, so long as the Amulet of Kings was borne by Alessia's heirs, Tamriel would be protected from the forces of Oblivion. But the Soul Burst tore the veil between worlds and gave Molag Bahl the opportunity he desired. Molag Bahl's dark anchors pierced the tomb of Nairn and seek to draw Nairn into the depths of Kalkar. These terrible engines of destruction peering all throughout Tamriel. Enslaved for all eternity. And so it falls to us, Vistage. We must stop Molag Bal and his dark anchors, or our world is doomed. And now history seems to have caught up with us. Shall we return to the harborage? As you say. And so it begins. The remainder of the story has yet to be written. It is your story now. And there is so much to do. But know this, you will not walk this path alone. We must grow in strength and in numbers. You will need more than the company of an old blind man to alter the course of history. We must assemble our own group of companions, the first you have already met. Lyris sacrificed her own freedom to allow us to escape. She remains a prisoner in Cold Harbor. I must determine her precise location if we are to mount a rescue. That will take time. Minamarco's agents leave a web of lies and deceit. They pit the races of Tamriel against one another and divert their attention from the real threat. Seek out these agents, wherever they can be found, and expose their lies. Forgive me. Bringing you to my mind seems to have taken quite a toll on me. I must rest. I will contact you when the time is right. Until then, walk in the light, Bistage. Leave me now. Seek me by the cliffs outside Devon's Watch. Hurry. It is good to see you again, and I do see you in my own way. You're a wound in time, a tear in reality that shouldn't exist and cannot long endure. Fate speaks in riddles. Your fate was written in the scrolls long ago. It is entwined with the fate of the five companions. I have finally located Lyris Titanborn in Cold Harbor. She works a terrible forge under the lash of the great deceiver, Molag Bal. Her soul is in great danger. You must go to her. I can manifest a gate to that dark realm, but you must go quickly.
Tread carefully in Molag Bal's realm. You are important. The scrolls have so named you. After Lyris took my place in the Wailing Prison so that we might escape, the Daedra moved her to the Foundry of Woe. It is a place of torment and despair. She toils endlessly making weapons for the enemy. The God of Schemes invaded my mind many times during my imprisonment. It was a torturous experience, but by forcing his way into my mind, he inadvertently opened his own thoughts to me, and thus created a chink in his own armor. We are connected, he and I. With concentration, I can see through his eyes. He feels my presence, and it fills him with rage. When you enter the foundry to recover Lyris, I can keep his attention focused on me. He will be blind to you for a time. It will be a far greater danger for you to enter Cold Harbor without this distraction.
You're alive. Are you really here?
Then he's still alive.
Thank the gods. But you... You can't stay. You have... But you don't understand. They've... done... It's hard to describe. My memories. My feelings. They've been fragmented. Ripped apart. And all the fragmented pieces have been locked away in different parts of the foundry. I've tried. The Daedra took everything. My willpower, my courage. I'll do my best. Lead on.
Souls are barely aware of their humanity. The guards don't even beat them anymore. me. And it looks like my childhood home in Skye. My parents' graves. My mother died in childbirth. My father was distant. Cold. I think he blamed me for my mother's death. I ran off to become a mercenary when I was 16. I never saw my father again. He was murdered by an old enemy. Father? Papa? Is that you? Why is this happening?
Die like the monster you are!
Lyris walk with you. In life, I was Gialda, father to Lyris. My spirit was torn from its rest and brought to this foul place. I don't understand. Lyris was always a free spirit. Why would my presence bind her here? Lyris, is this true, child?
You were always so cold, so distant. My mother died, giving me life. It was my fault. I should never have been born.
Lyris, look at me. The blood of giants flows through my veins. Your mother was a Nord. I gave her my seed without thought for her safety. That's why she died. Not because of you, child. Because of me.
I thought you blamed me. You couldn't even look at me, Papa.
Do you not see? When I looked at you, I saw her face. I loved her, child. Just as I love you, more than life itself. We cannot change the past, nor should we cling to it. You must not let these feelings haunt you. Let them go. Let me go.
I love you too, Papa. Rest now. Be at peace. He's gone. Come on, let's get out of here. This place is a labyrinth of hopelessness built to compound the misery of those who labor here. Careful. Keep your head down. Do you think this is a test of some kind? I'm not sure why the Daedra would pick this...
That's some crap. They want to make you pay to get unstuck from a bug that's in their game. It's their fault.
Get all the pieces.
Yeah, I stashed them in the footlockers all around. I bet the commander makes her run 50 laps this time.
50?
Those little beasts get some lashing.
All right, let's get back to it. Act natural.
Did you find something? I can't believe it. This armor is who I am. It's what I am. A warrior without her armor is like a bear without claws. Excellent. I'm ready. It's good to be back in my armor again. Good to be back in my arm. What's your step? All the mining has made these tunnels unstable. To be back in my... You traitorous bastard. I should have expected to find you here.
Don't be a fool, Titanborn. I'm trying to help you. Your hatred poisons you. Warriors are like steel. When you lose your temper, you lose your worth.
Help me. You betrayed us all, then went back to licking Money Marker's boot before the smoke cleared.
I did what I had to do. And as a show of my good intentions, I have a gift for you. But be warned, Cold Harbor will not give it up easily.
Sure's bones, it is. Vestige, that's my battle axe. It's good to have you. My axe. Oh, it feels good to have it back. It's part of me. Losing it was like losing an arm. I don't know. I don't trust him and I never will. But it's odd. The blind hatred I felt when I saw him. I could have strangled him with my bare hands. Now, I think he was right. That hatred was poisoning me. Better. Stronger. Almost whole again. Isn't that strange? I feel powerful enough to take on Umaril the Unfeathered. We're not done yet. We need to keep moving forward. The passage is blocked by a rock slide. But now that I... Stand back. No damn pile of pebbles is gonna stop me now. So many Daedric beasties, so little time. We need to keep moving. almost feel like myself again. Did you hear that? It sounded like... No. It couldn't be. Sai, what's happened to you? What have they done?
Lyris. Lyris. I can see you.
Sai, it's me. We're seeing some kind of vision of you. Do you know where you are?
I don't know. They're torturing me. They want the Amulet of Kings. Want me to tell them where it's hidden. But I haven't broken. Not yet.
Sai, you need to hold on. We're going to find you. I'll make sure of it. We'll find you. Somehow we'll get you out of there. Sai? Sai! No! Bring him back, you bastards! That was no trick. That was Sai Sahan. Sai's a friend. Maybe my best friend. We need to tell the Prophet about this. He'll know what to do. But first, we need to find a way out of here. I don't care what else they throw at us. The quicker we find. Something's wrong. All the doubt, fear, loneliness. It's all coming back. I have to push through this. Let's go.
Chan, are you all right?
Yes, Prophet, I'm fine. The Vestige freed my mind from the Daedra's control.
Thank the Divines. Your loss would have thrown all into chaos.
They won't take me again. Not alive, at least. Prophet, Manimarco captured Sai Sahan. He's torturing him to find out where the Amulet of Kings is hidden. We have to rescue him.
You brought Lyris back, and largely intact. From the look of her. And she will need time to recover. One does not leave such a place unscarred. What did he say? Did Sai tell you where he is being held? Then we must locate him before Manimarco forces him to reveal the Amulet's hiding place. As you saw in my vision. For now you must leave. Perhaps it was simply arrogance. When the time comes, I will call upon you.
He pulled me from the pits of a wretched place. After the Solver, I'm no man. Yes.